My name's Nikhil and I am the Chief Innovation Officer of Tech Mahindra. India is a land of 24 mother tongues and 1645 dialects officially, but India speaks 19,200 dialects unofficially. How do you make India and the Indian population talk in their own dialects and not just languages? So every 50 kilometers, language changes, food changes, the perception of clothing really changes, right? So if you really want to hit India, you want to hit the language and the dialect part itself. And I think Project Indus obviously started off as a challenge. Can India build a grounds-up based LLM or large language model? So we thought, look, if we have to do something, let's do a LLM on the dialect piece on Hindi and 37 plus dialects. Now Indus has progressed from Indus 1.0 to Indus 2.0, which we have actually now built with NVIDIA. It's state of the art. It's actually built on Nemotron, 4 billion model of Hindi. We have advanced it with some of our own dialects because we build a large language model which has got sovereign data, which has got data inside my own country. We're very happy that we have actually done this work with Bahasa. That also is a partnership with NVIDIA. There are hundreds of things that we are doing together, right? So for example, it's not just about NVIDIA name. It's also about NVIDIA name's agent blueprint that is coming up. We are part and parcel of that change that is being brought about by NVIDIA. The kind of collaboration that we have built, right, with teams in Pune, teams in US, I think it talks volume of both companies reaching out, right, in terms of a symbiotic relationship. We're also part and parcel of the Omniverse story, right? So we have an AI COE and an Omniverse COE that is established in the R&D space that we call Maker's Lab. The future is bright with Tech Mahindra and NVIDIA together. Technology of NVIDIA named Agent Blueprints, the technology where we are even talking about robotics and physical AI in terms of how we want to do is all the work that Tech Mahindra is also doing. But I think with NVIDIA as partners, we plan to do it much more better for a better world